Hello everyone, International Pipe Smokers Day, or Smoking Day, International Pipe Smoking Day, I think it is. Anyway, February the 20th, not the most pipe smoking friendly time of year up here where I live, but I'm with you in thought, and even though my pipe is empty, I'm holding on to it with special feeling today. I think I've gathered that one of the ideas behind the International Pipe Smoking Day is to be able to take your pipe and go out and show the world that there are still pipe smokers, and also to be ready to interact with people that may have questions and things surrounding pipe smoking, and that's why we should be out today making ourselves available. But I'm going to fight the date of 20th February because it doesn't work very well for us in the more northern parts of the hemisphere. Moving on to the list, I got a wonderful package from Patrick in Wales. One thing I like about Patrick is that he doesn't think a lot about the right way to do things. He just throws himself towards them and comes up with wonderful designs and ideas and shortcuts and smart ways of doing things. I was very honored. He sent me one of his dragon tooth tampers, which is an amazing piece of art, really. I mean, pipe design are somewhat controlled, but when it comes to pipe tampers, all you have to really worry about is that will fit inside the bowl, actually, and apart from that, you're free to design any shape you want. And I mean, this is amazing, and I've seen the other ones he done here on YouTube, and well, it's just I'm very honored having one of these, and I'm really looking forward to putting it to use. So thank you, Patrick. Then another thing about Patrick that I like is that he collects weird things. We all know that he has a fascination for ham radio and a bit of the older gear relating to that hobby, and he saw one of my earlier videos where I was and lost in the Eversnow, and he offered me to get an old World War II handset microphone from, I don't remember the type of the radio used, but it was British World War II type. It's called number 3, and it looks like this. This isn't pipe related at all, but this is just the type of people that Patrick and me is, that we are utterly fascinated by stuff like this. And I'm not a ham radio enthusiast. I don't even have a radio gear or something like that to plug it in, but when I plug it in and use it as a microphone, the weirdest thing happened. Just listen to this.
Hello, skipper. Hello, navigator. Half a minute to go. Okay. Hello, engineer. Skipper here. Yeah? Will you put the revs?
Isn't that weird? I thought it was. It's an amazing gift, or yeah, I consider it a gift, even if I sent out a package for him as well, but it isn't anything like this. It's just a small token of my appreciation for him to offer this to me. So with that, I thank you, Patrick, and I wish you all a happy International Pipe Smoking Smokers Day, and hopefully I see you around the tube again. Bye for now.